Zhiyun Smooth Q mobile phone stabiliser. The Zhiyun Stabiliser Smooth Q carry case also the charging USB cable, a strap for the carry case itself, the Zhiyun Smooth Q instruction manual. The carry case itself comprises of a double zip, so easy access whether you're left-handed or right-handed. With the case itself offering that all-important impact protection. If you wish to use the Smooth Q as a standalone recording device, at the base of the handle there is a connection there to connect it up to a tripod, especially if you use this in following mode. You can also switch the mobile mounting direction from landscape to portrait. All you would need to do here is loosen the mobile clamp thumb screw on the back and rotate the clamp. To charge the Smooth Q, just attach a USB cable to this port here and plug it into the wall. Zhiyun boasts that the battery life of the Smooth Q can last up to 12 hours. You can also charge your mobile phone by using the secondary USB port found at the base of the handle. The power on and power off. The mode button, selecting three different types of modes. The shift lever, which allows you to adjust the focal length. And the thumb joystick, allowing you to go up, down, left and right.